The curveball's been non-existent here tonight.
Yanks that one in front of Tony Taruska.
Really, the only one I can remember off the top of my head was the strike three pitch to Tanner Roark back to end the second inning. Struck out the opposing pitcher.
Now that might be a bad omen for this at bat, because the young man wearing the Bryce Harper t-shirt went over the top of a rope here.
Oh, took it right in the chops. Tough bounce, knocked the popcorn bucket right off his head.
The old bucket head is down.